But coming up next, very excited. Wasn't really too sure how to be clever about the name. Mm-hmm. But you know, Naima? Naima Street? Ah, nailed it. But I'm very excited about the performer. He's not just a twin, he's a man of himself, a man of his own. And he's quite the dream himself. Please welcome up Daniel.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah.
Been seeing a lot of different faces coming up here and supporting the folks who are performing. And this is the Rikestra. It's the student staff house band of the Rikest Center's music department. So we'll take a little bit of a moment to introduce folks. This is Jeff McCann on guitar.
Yeah.
This is Ryan Johnson playing guitar. He plays with the Cajon earlier.
Yeah, hi Ryan.
This is John Jordan on the bass. My name is Ben Rothman. I'll be playing this little box of keys and whatnot. And this is Mr. Dan Gonzalez back. It's his first recital. First recital performing. You have seldom photographed many a recital, but now you know what it's like on this side.
Great.
Hey, we caught it in the first measure, so it's acceptable. All right, guys, I am here with Daniel Gonzalez. And Daniel, what song did you perform today?
So today I played Naima's Dream by the Mattson 2. And I played the drums for that song.
Oh man, and you know, how do you feel about it after your first performance, right?
Yeah, technically, because I did rock ensemble back in high school. And then I've been taking drum lessons again, this time with Ryan. And yeah, he actually encouraged me to perform, so this is a, yeah, so technically, yeah, first performance. I'm feeling good, a lot of practice, and I'm glad that it went well.
Awesome, and any future songs you plan on doing for future recitals?
For sure something, I do want to hit a lot of more fills, so maybe anything like, maybe some jazz or something upbeat, and continue to like learn more things about drumming.
Sounds good. Well, great performance tonight. We look forward to seeing you in future recitals.
Yeah, of course. All right, thanks for having me.
Thank you, Rikus, and good night.